are all pretty keen to see the West Ave guys.
Yeah.
And also Archers, Horror My Friend,
Glass Guys,
The Dunes.
Yeah.
Bad Dreams.
Yeah.
Heaps of good bands.
Yeah, it's a pretty good
I'm Peter Coon.
Super excited. One, I have the guys from Bad Dreams sitting next to me. Two, Peter Coombe is with us.
Hey, Pete.
Hello.
I could try the high voice if you like.
I've been playing tennis, actually. I've been doing my Roger Federer impersonation on the tennis court.
Yes.
The hard act to follow.
We're just touching base about telling us that you recorded some later stuff with your grandson.
It's actually a cute little story. What happened was his name's Oliver.
Cute.
And it was three. He's now five. It was 2 years ago, the last album I made called Quirky Berserky, the Turkey from Turkey. pretty cool, though.
It's a Quirky Berserky, the Turkey from Turkey. And you can
well, quirky. Anyway.
That takes me back.
I wrote this song called Red Says Stop. It's a really simple little play schooly type song, but it's for little kids. Anyway, Ollie was singing this song, and I got this idea. Would it be really nice if he would actually record it in the studio for the new album? And the thing is, with a three-year-old child, I mean, it's one thing them to sing it just when they feel like it, but being three, to sing on cue, to go, one, two, three, Red Says Stop. What generally happens with a three-year-old, you go, one, two, three, and they go...
And then they shit their pants.
Were you two musical children?
Ali was.
Yeah?
Ali was.
Or is it just blossomed?
Do you? Yeah.
Two mics?
No, not really. We sort of built it up over a long period of time.
I used to listen to the worst music. I think the first album I bought was Britney Spears. One of my favourite Adelaide bands is West Ave and Brothel Party.
Yeah.
They're awesome. Yeah. Ali recorded them, actually. You'd love them. West Ave and Brothel Party.
I love them, they're fantastic
names. Yeah. Yeah. West Everton Brothel Party, right?
Yeah.
My other two favourite names are a band my son made.
Bad Dreams?
That's called Where Are Our Owls? And the other one I used to love was the band called The.
Oh, The. Yeah.
Fantastic name for that. The. The.
All right, we've actually been playing a bit of a game with all the other bands so far, and it's Would You Rather, but we've used some of Peter's lyrics. Would you rather wash your face with orange juice or brush your teeth with bubblegum?
Jesus.
Okay, well, the mechanics of brushing your teeth with bubblegum intrigue me.
What flavour?
Grape. Strawberry flavours.
Orange, your face would be sticky all day. Bubblegum, you just spit it out like your toothpaste.
Can I just make a point and say we're all in favour of the orange juice?
I like vitamin C.
Okay, this is providing this is 100% orange juice, no preservatives.
I think it'd be quite stingy and cleansing.
The acidity would probably be like dermabrading in a way.
The pulp will open up the pores.
Good for pores.
It's like citrus, and if that shit gets in your eyes, on your face, it's not fun.
It's an natural exfoliant.
I'm a juice fanatic.
Okay, so
it's got to be juice every time.
Fry an egg on a slippery dip. Is that the lyric?
Yeah. Don't mean to sing
that's
it.
A pretty psychedelic kind of stuff.
1 meter long egg? That would be so good.
How do you want the egg done?
I just feel like throwing an egg on a slippery dip would be a massive head fart.
You're right.
There's an elephant in the room here, though, that butts are on slippery discs. I brought a Peter Coon record.
Did you?
Yeah, I want him to sign it.
You can do a lot with sticky tape. I fix a lot of things with sticky tape.
I'm more about belly flopping in pizzas.
Kind of hard for you. It's a private time.
Okay.
What about you? What's the answer?
Well, it's the kind of question you should ask Tony Abbott when you interview him. When Mr. Clickety came,
playing this silly game. All the kids in the street, they like to do the same. All the kids in the street, they like to do the same. All the kids in the street, they like to do the same. Silly game.
Yeah, that doesn't have an ending yet, but it will eventually, and next time it might sound better.